And that's Mtaa Mentality by Juliani. Nakwambia si lazima ukae kwa mtaa. Unaweza kuwa kwa mtaa. Yes, remember your roots, but ni vizuri kutoka mtaa. Ukitoka mtaa kuna wale watakuchukia, wale watakupenda. Na ukitoka mtaa unajua lazima utasaidia familia. So anyway, Ian, take it away.
What it is, man. You know, when, for all the guys who love hip-hop, you all know hip-hop is about creativity, brilliance, and some a little bit of honesty, right? And this is the guy who's been proving this all through. That song right there is Mtaa Mentality. All the bars there are just real, you know. Kustretch vidole, kuenda, and all. Now, today we are here to talk about his new album, which has a Greek mythology, Roman kind of theme going on. And even you can see by the name, Exponential Potential, as this Greek alphabet, the pies and the like going on. I just love this theme, because why I love it is, you know, I think like philosophy, the Aristotle's, this is it started in Greek, you know, and he's like our Swahili philosopher. Ladies and gentlemen, today I'm hanging out with none other than one of the best rappers this country will ever get to see, Juliani.
Good and hedging.
Bro, me
explain.
You may explain.
Yeah, no.
Exponential potential.
That's what's up.
That's what's up. Yeah. This is nice. Congratulations.
Thanks, man.
This must make you feel great, right?
Of course, this is my third album. Mm-hmm. It's the first one was Mtaa Mentality. The second one was Pulpit Cross Street. Mm-hmm. And this Exponential Potential. Mm-hmm. And of course, everything worked out well, Yanni. From the songs to the packaging to the partnerships, everything worked out well. So I'm one of the happiest people around.
You're grateful and you're blessed. Yeah. You're truly blessed. You've talked about partnership.
Yeah.
Orange.
Yeah.
Just take us through that.
One of the things that you do when I want, I like my music. My motivation is that people listen to my music, and my motivation is that I do quality stuff. So we came to an agreement with Orange Kenya. So my music album is being distributed across the country by Orange through their stores. So even today in the afternoon, we have an album signing at Timo. For the last 2 weeks, I was in Pika. So we're trying to promote and the basics of business, basically to get the people to listen to the music.
Yeah.
And that partnership really helped for me to do this.
And it's music business. I admire how you're handling the music business, coming up with partnerships and all. So there's two things is mentioned there. Number one, you can get this album from all the Orange outlets.
All Orange shops across the country.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And also there's the album signing.
Yeah, we'll be going around the country. So today I'm at Timo. I was South C, South B. I'll be at
Watakam.
Yeah, and then now next week in Nakuru and then Eldoret, and then the last one we'll do in Mombasa, August 9th. And then now the final concert is August 22nd.
August 22nd. This is that concert that you don't want to miss. Why? He's about to tell us.
Yeah, because one of the best. My album first, Pulpit for Street, we did a concert. Yeah, we closed over street at the City Hall Way, between City Hall and KICC. So we had over 2,000 people who came through.
Yeah, I think I was there and I lost my phone.
In Nairobi, Buddha. And then Mombasa, we did over 3,000 people. And so now this one I expect it to be a little bit bigger because I've grown and the fan base has grown. So we'll have more people, and the most amazing thing is that people are buying the album and posting pictures online and sending me.
That is nice.
I'm nashukuru sana.
So August 22nd concert is going down. How much is an album going for?
The album is going for 500 Kenya shillings. So you can go to our Orange shop and get it, but you can buy it through Orange Money at a 20% discount, which is 400 bucks, kinda.
That is nice.
Yeah, so 500 is a fair price, and wase uchanga, and I know people who come. The guy from Eastland Zoo, Rani, from the time we started promoting from April 22nd, they have been putting aside money, and then eventually when it dropped, they went out and got their coffee. Yeah, man.
That's nice, man. I admire the fact that, you know, Kenyan music is growing and is one of our ambassadors in growth in Kenyan music. This album comes with a booklet. This booklet has the lyrics to all the songs. So Kimskiza pia unaweza soma, you know, this is his inspiration, I believe, from God and his brilliance.
Yeah.
Akili ninywele.
Akili ninywele na nikona dredi.
Na nikona dredi. Mr. T ali tajakitu akasema, akauliza rather, are you a gospel musician?
I think I'm way, way more gospel than any gospel artist. First of all, because if there is any measurement, because in 2005 that's when I got born again. Mm-hmm. But now my kind of music is day to day. I talk about heaven stuff with earthly experience. You know, heavenly with the earthly. Even in the Lord's Prayer, Letter Binguni on Earth.
On Earth.
No, no, so I talk about, I don't come up with the Sunday music. I come up with Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday music.
Yeah, you're the messenger. You're the messenger of inspiration and experience, P. I think that's what I'm getting from what you're saying.
Yes.
No evangelism, no all that quoting, da-da-da, but like, a little bit of Isaiah there and here and there. And
That's the Isaiah 58.
Yeah.
Isaiah 58, but now a Sheng version of that.
Oh, it's here?
Yeah, it's the first intro. It's the intro.
This is the album that you guys need to be listening to, man. This is the album that you need to go on to the stores. Any Orange store, any Orange outlet that's there in this country, class 254. Get this album, listen to it. I guarantee you inspiration. I guarantee you wit, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Some little bit of jokes here and there. Punchlines, kebab. Yep. Giuliani, what would you just advise guys? You know, there are artists out there who are really struggling. I was in a workshop and I saw how amazing you inspired the upcoming artists there. Please talk to the other masses out there. What exact channel they need to do, you know, to...
I think a lot of musicians follow trend. And trend is fickle. It's not real. It's fickle. Just because it's Afrobeat, everybody's Afrobeat. Be yourself. And I think one of the greatest rappers, I mean, Jay-Z is one of them.
Jay-Z,
he's like 40 years old and he's still the biggest because of he doesn't follow trend. And we shouldn't follow trend. And a lot of musicians tend to do that more. Everybody has their own motivation. Everybody has their own inspiration. Everybody has their own vision of where they want to be. So we have like 10 more years. Like I have more albums to produce. So why should I be fickle? And I make more money even than any other artist. I make more, I travel more than any other artist.
Yeah, and because stick to what you started.
And be true to yourself. So I think it's that has to be clear from artists. Artists don't have to be somebody else. They have to just be true to who they are.
That's very true. So what's from Giuliani, stick to what's permanent, and that's your character, that's who you are, that's what needs to be translated to the song. That's about talent. Let's advise them about music. I mean, music business, sorry.
Music business is about, it all starts with vision, because you find, you don't, first of all, as a musician, you have to have a good product. So I can put my money on my product. You know, I've 5 years or 10 years of experience. So these 10 years of experience in 10 songs, you know, so other people just want to do singles, and then now after that, all of a sudden wanna earn my ball, unajua, after one single, unajua.
Mr. T is laughing.
So you have to do you have to play your part and just work on the product and look for partnerships that really matter. Partnerships that really take you further from who you are at this particular point.
That's really nice. That's amazing. So you guys heard it. With your character, your music needs to be seen. Stick to what you know. Stick to the real art that you want to work with, and that is what is going to get you far. Have the vision. Because you drop two singles, then we're happy. It's back to back to back. Back at it like a crack addict. We had Giuliani right here. Yep. Get his album. All the Orange outlet stores, 500 buck only, and get inspired, get some art, support local music. Even I don't need to say support local music, because this right here, this is gold right here. This is what is hot right now, sending out the stores. Giuliani once again right here, words of wisdom. Tunacheza ngoma yako ingine, sijui turudim mentality gani. Utawala,
I'll give out my signed copy of this album. I'll give out mine.
Yeah.
Najua atanipigia baadaye atapatia. But I'll give out this one.
You have a way how guys can get to that. Yeah. The only thing you have to do to get your hands into that on that autographed album is by telling us very simple where exactly you can get this album and why. You need
why
that album with you, right? Get it on our social mediums and definitely we'll hook you up with that bomb ass album that just dropped, you know? Hot. That's what it is. Straight up live and loud. Moogie. I know I'm not looking at that camera, but I got love for you. Let's go back to music.